Sometimes we make simple things difficult by putting them off. The best step I made was experiencing the InvisaBlend demo. You just need to see and feel the demo. That's it.